Why does Mitsuri's uniform show her oops?
Well, it's actually not her fault.
You see, her uniform was actually given to her by a pervy Kakashi, who tricked Mitsuri into believing that this was the official uniform, and sadly, she believed it. He wanted to see her oops. And Mitsuri isn't the only victim. This Kakashi tried to do the same to Shinobu and Kanao, but rather than be fooled, Shinobu burnt the uniform right in front of his face.